This week, Marvel Comics debuted its latest character, a female version of Thor, prompting a lot of controversy amongst comic book fans. And here to comment is the feminist music duo, Garage and Her.
It's pronounced Garache, Michael.
Oh, and you're Garache?
Yes, Garache. It means strength in a Himalayan mountain language that I looked up on the internet.
And you're her?
No, I'm me.
What have you been up to?
We just finished our biggest tour ever.
It was one night, it was magical, and it was poorly attended.
So what do you think about this new female Thor character?
Thor has always been a woman, Michael.
Anyone who has strength is a woman.
Anyone who has courage is a woman.
And Michael, there are a lot more women out there than you think. Two, three, four. The wind is a woman. The earth is a woman. Fire is a woman. And the clouds are women too. A girl is a woman. A dog can be a woman. A baby is a lady. And a plant. A plant can have a boob. Take it, take it.
You can be a woman. The show Friends is a woman. Garbanzo Bean's a woman. And San Diego too.
Jesus was a woman. Italians are a woman. Walt Disney was a woman. And Pixar has a pointed shoe. Okay, skip, I have to change the key.
Is that even an instrument?
Yeah, it's a chimone. It makes a really subtle sound. Is this my, where's my microphone? It's like this. It sounds like this. And it grates cheese. Oh.
And it is also a woman. Two, three. The brand of cat food that I buy is a strong Christian woman. Milk is a mistress and the Rubik's Cube a queen. My guitar is a woman. Bill Maher is a woman. Each tapeworm is